Hey guys, it's Erica. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to make this complete bathroom, and it is very modern, as you can see, and I did make everything in here by myself, except for the, you know, the mat and the ducts and the Bath and Body Works hand sanitizers and the mirror. Let's get right to it. Okay, so the first step is you'll need a box. Find a box that's perfect. If not, you can just use cardboard and make it into a box. You'll need some paper, just printing paper and glue stick. Also big, large tapes like this. And also scissors or X-Acto knife. I am basically re-renovating my dollhouse. This is what one of the finished rooms look like, and that's the upstairs that I will be redoing. So right now, we will be making the bathroom sink. So let's get started. Now we kind of can see the shape of our bathroom sink. The back is closed, and we also have movable doors for the cabinet, which is really cool. So now, to make this look nicer, we are going to use the office paper, or what type of paper, colored or anything that you have. And we're going to slowly cut and just glue this down everywhere and cover the entire thing. So let's get started. Okay guys, so after like 15 million years later, I finally got the whole thing, except for the inside, because I decided to leave it brown. I completely covered it. I tried the glue, didn't work, so I had to go with tape, but I know it doesn't look very well, you can't really tell, but it doesn't look very good. So I have some duct tape that I found, and this print I thought was really cute. So I thought I'd go ahead and cover just the doors with this duct tape. Okay guys, I just covered the doors outside and inside with the same duct tape. Now what we're going to do to make the doors is use some beads. These are quite big ones, but I think they'll fit just perfectly. There's an orange and a yellow one because I couldn't find ones with the same color, but that's okay. We're going to use some hot glue to glue them into place so they look like little doorknobs. So I have my hot glue gun right here, and we're going to apply some hot glue on here and now we're just going to on to one of the doors and just hold that there for a few seconds, and you might want to go around the bead with hot glue just to make sure it stays. Now we're gonna do the same thing to the other. Okay guys, so after a while it should be dry and your bathroom sink cabinet should look like this now. It looks really nice, and all you have to do to close it is grab a hair elastic. So I have like rubber bands here, and just grab one and tie them together and it stays still. So yeah, you're basically almost done, but if you want to make this even more realistic, I'm going to be putting a sink on here, so I'm going to show you guys how. First of all, you're going to need some kind of bowl or shape that looks like a sink. I got this from a saucepan, and while I was moving, the handle came off and I lost it. So now it's just like a plain bowl, and I thought it'd be perfect for the sink, and it has a cute little red color right there. So so that would be nice. And you can also find some smaller beads to stick by the side so it looks like the tap. And yeah, so now we just have to hot glue gun this on. So now we have our sink on and it's just stuck on with hot glue. And it looks complete. So just fill up the cabinet with whatever toiletries you have. And yeah, I'll be back by showing you guys what it looks like in the bathroom. So to make this really small, tiny shower compartment to put in the shower so you can like stack all your shampoos and stuff in here, all you need is a small box, which I found from a Our Generation shoebox, and I covered it like a present, wrapped it like a present in just paper, normal office printing paper, and then I put a cute little duct tape on here, and yeah, it's perfect. To make a shower head, you're going to need an Easter egg, just half of it, and I just found blue, which is a nice color. And you're also going to need a pencil, which you will not use anymore. I just got this from IKEA. So yeah, these are what you need, and you also need a hot glue gun, so make sure you ask for permission or ask someone to help you. You're going to split your pencil in half. I know it's weird, but you're gonna do this. And make sure the end that has the lead is taken out, so you cut this part out so it's flat, because we don't want any lead sticking out. And yeah, it's okay if one's like shorter than the other. So yeah, that's what you're gonna do, and then I'll be back. Okay, now we're going to apply some hot glue onto the tip of one of the pencils, and we're going to put this right in the middle. Now you should have something that looks like a plunger, and the other piece should be chipped at the side a little so you can fit this here and it goes to the side. Sorry guys, I forgot to add something. At the end, when you have everything stuck together, don't forget to put a piece of cardboard or foam at the end before sticking it onto the actual shower back, because it will just help stable the shower better. And yeah, once you're done, hot glue that right onto the shower and you're done. This is the aftermath of crafting all day. Literally, this is what it looks like to do a craft video.